Down on the turnpike. Down on the turnpike. Down on the turnpike. Down on the turnpike.
Once upon a time, way before all the big box stores, the Berlin Turnpike was a friendly place for junkies, pimps, and whores. At the Sinesta Motel, Rudolfo Cruz is just 13. His home for all his life with his mom, who keeps all the rooms clean. Rudy's got a job next door at the Exxon station with a broken sign. It's the wipe the windows, check the oil, dollar gas assembly line. But when it's closing time, covered from head to toe in grease and gasoline, with pockets full of dirty cash, Rudy feels crystal clean. A few years older, shoplifting was his chosen field, till he grew so much bolder. Started taking whole cash registers, till the owner grabbed him up down at the mini mart, threw him through the front window, where a piece of plate glass pierced his heart. His mom screams, "Hijo sucio, dirty son," after Rudy too did some petty crime. Boosting cigarettes from an old machine, he'd loot all the time. Reaching around the rusty back, pulling sometimes 20 packs when he was on the job, Rudy sold them all to his friends, till he found he was ripping off the mob.
Look out, no such thing as
some boxes to his car. The man said, "Hey Rudy, come by my room sometime. I'll show you how to play guitar." And as he said that, up pulled the popo, screeching tires and flashing lights. With guns drawn, they cuffed him and they stuffed him as they read him his Miranda rights. Before the cops could search a number 9, Rudy grabbed that guitar case, stashed it away in the laundry room, his favorite hiding place. Later on, he popped the case, and that red guitar was like Christmas Day. Inside the flat, a loaded gun, and really the one he could make his getaway.
Watch out!